Someone was dragged against their will. The cut is deep, potentially serious if not treated immediately. He is in shock, feverish and dehydrated.
Sherry, you know first aid. Surely you have a duty to help this man. You can't leave him to certain death.
You know what? I'd like to understand.
What?
How did our dead man end up inside the camp in the first place? Just washed. Better than nothing to bandage the wound. I'll use it to create a solution. I can use this to stop the infection from spreading. I've collected all the ingredients, now to prepare the first aid solution.
Thank you.
This should make you feel better, my friend.
Well done, Sherry. At least he won't die from the infection. Well done, Sherry. At least he won't die from the infection.
It's unlikely anyone could get in or out of the camp by water without alerting the police guards. No, it's too short for these walls or cliffs.
If they find out about the passage, everything will go to hell.
Sealed shut. I doubt our man could get through these grates.
If they find out about the passage, everything will go to hell.
Sherry, just look at this. Living quarters in a sewer. What kind of a genius bureaucrat came up with this idea?
If they find out about...
A single Malpal butt. Roadman's cigarettes. A brand highly regarded by law enforcement officers. So there wasn't any sophisticated infiltration plan. The good old police just let the man into the camp. Now we have everything we need to get the full picture of what happened at the camp.
Mercy.
So, we have a thug who came to take a refugee woman with him. She resisted, but he dragged her by force. One of the refugees stood in his way, armed with a stick, yet he could do nothing against a cutthroat with a blade. The man didn't anticipate that the other refugees would intervene and stand against him. In the confusion, the woman managed to break free. The thug took fright and fled. He was stopped by the falling crates. He stumbled and fell, piercing his chest with his own blade. However, the wound didn't cause instant death. He managed to stand, but still bleeding, he lost his balance on the bridge and fell. Before all of this, the man had freely entered the camp through the main entrance. The police admitted him after they had a short smoke together.
You live by the sword, you die by the sword. In our man's case, it's the same sword.
You still here?
Inspector, I believe I can aid your investigation. I know who the dead man is, and...
You do? Well, good for you. Speak to Mr. H-
You don't even care to listen?
Oh, it's sad, but coming up... Anyway, speak to the supervisor. I'm busy. Don't you have papers to fill? City Hall lubberheads.
Thank you.
If they find out about the passage, everything will go to hell. If they find out about the passage, everything will go to hell. If they find out about the passage, everything will go to hell. If they find out about the passage... If they find out about the passage, everything will go to hell. Nobody will know anything if you keep your bloody mouth shut.
The coppers smell fishy here, Sherry. Perhaps we should sniff around in the camp a little more thoroughly.
The refugees have been detained and will not leave until all the circumstances are clarified. Back off.
You still...
The guards at the sewers were speaking about taking...
Less than you do.
And this doesn't bother...
I can neither punish them nor put them on the right track. To be honest... I'm busy. Don't you have papers to fill? City Hall lubberheads.
Back off.
Help me, please.
The law can't help you with that.
Do you know anything about this?
I uphold the law, so I'm not answering your questions.
Oh, I am bored.
Help me, please.
Call me when you find the answer.
I uphold the law, so I'm not answering your questions.
I'm busy. Don't you have papers to fill? City Hall lubberheads.
Mr. Harlow, your refugees didn't...
What? Prate.
All right, listen carefully. This...
Oh, well, that's a...
The man came to the camp intending to kidnap one of your refugees. A brawl.
How do you know he...
The wound in his chest was inflicted from an... And judging by the blood at the sea...
But how did he sneak into the camp? Why didn't the police see him?
And this is...
What do you mean?
You're not a dull-witted man. You know what I...
Meanwhile, I'll make sure the police...
You think one small clock can make any difference in this place?
Who knows, John? Just one ill-fitting cog could make the whole machine crumble. Excuse me, just one question.
Sorry. We don't see much here.
Can I ask you a question?
Sorry. We don't see much here.
This isn't working. You might need a different...
Can you satisfy my curiosity?
Sorry. We don't see much here.
Is this familiar to you?
Sorry. We don't see much here.
Everyone's looking at us, Sherry.
You sure you know what you're doing?
Excuse me, just one question.
Sorry. We don't see much here.
Can I ask you a question?
Sorry. We don't see much here.
Everyone's looking at us.
Help me, please.
You sure you know what you're doing?
We don't see much here.
Help me, please.
Sorry. We don't see much here.
Is this familiar to you?
Sorry. We don't see much here.
Time to check your who, what, and what, Sherry. Who are you asking?
Is this familiar to you?
And dressed as what?
Sorry. We don't see much here.
You're the one who tended to our man's wounds.
The police will leave you alone now. I've proven to them that the...
Thank you for standing up for us. Lord Nob?
Yes, I do. I need...
The dead man came for her too. He wanted to take the god. What do you want from Nayla?
Nayla. She was hurt some time ago. I'm here to... And to find them, I need Nayla's...
Justice. There's no justice on this land. But I will be watched.
Hello, Nayla. My name is Sherlock. I know someone hurt you. I'm trying to find the people involved and bring them to justice, please. There is a photograph, and I'm sorry, it is terrible, but where did this happen? What can you tell me about these people? Christ. Nayla, I'm...
You come here for me, but you are rude and cruel and conned a cross. The man had this cross. Now go away. Leave us be. I do not...
Oh, glad that wasn't me.
Not my best work, John. By a long shot. Nayla doesn't want us meddling. I'm starting to wonder what this all achieves.
But she helped you anyway. Now we know that maniac's face and the cross he wore, we can still catch him.
You still here? Don't bother someone else with this, son.
I owe you a lot, Mr. Holmes. 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 I owe you a lot, Mr. Holmes.
You still here?
The intruder has a most peculiar tattoo on his neck.
You really want to know, kid? Why? You want to play a pl-
I'm sure you have it in your records, so...
In my records, it's just a tattoo, as it should be. Ah, to hell with you. Suit yourself as to what you're going to do with it. off the record, though.
Bernadotte?
A respectable businessman in Sky. His people can be identified, but these are all merely rumored. You're disturbing a hornet's nest here, son.
Sherry, wait. You might want to settle all the matters in there. There are still matters we can settle before leaving the camp.
You're disturbing a hornet's nest here, son. Disturbing a hornet's nest here, son. You're disturbing a hornet's nest here, son. You're disturbing a hornet's nest here. Son, you're disturbing a hornet's nest here, son. Disturbing a hornet's nest here, son.
Do you know anything about this?
Sorry. We don't see much here.
Do you know anything about this?
Sorry. We don't see much here.
This isn't working. You might need a different tack.
At least some of your kind have a hat. Thank you again.
Are you able to help me?
Sorry, we don't see much here.
May I ask for your assistance?
Sorry, we don't see much here.
Oh, I am bored.
Call me when you find...
any answer.
Help me, please.
Sorry. We don't see much here.
May I ask you something?
Sorry. We don't see much here.
Everyone's looking at us, Sherry. You sure you know what you're doing?
Help me, please.
Sorry. We don't see much here.
Can I ask you a question?
Sorry. We don't see much here.
This isn't working. You might need a different tack.
May I ask for your assistance?
Sorry. We don't see much here.
Can you satisfy my curiosity?
Sorry. We don't see much here.
Can you satisfy my curiosity?
Sorry. We don't see much here.
Oh, I am bored. Call me when you find the answer.
At least some of your kind have a hut. Thank you again.
Can you satisfy my curiosity?
They often take us from the camps to work. Most don't mind, though. It's the only way we get a glimpse of freedom.
So there's a smuggling ring in the camp. This wasn't the first time that someone freely entered the camp to take a refugee out.
At least it was certainly his last time. My gut tells me that we'll learn more about this ring when we find out where the thug came from.
I owe you a lot, Mr. Holmes. I owe you a lot, Mr. Holmes.
Treasure maps from the governor. Find 8 and come back for more. Guests of Cordona, the treasures await you. Collect them all and return for more.